I'll tell the medics to be ready for you.
The furry one and the tree may be annoying, but they are usually right, unfortunately.
Power! undone.
Don't get too close. I'll be back soon.
Salutations, my commendable colleague.
Gosh, this is exciting.
They must have deadly iron!
But our victory was assured!
We will fight another day!
Thank you.
Vanquished!
If you wanted a painless death, go somewhere else. You certainly live up to your nickname, Blade.
Bow.
Spill all of your secrets before the last of your blood.
Save us, Malakith.
Consider this divine retribution. Now you shall feel the consequences of your treachery! I will not allow it.
Oppose Loki and fall before him. You will kneel before me.
I will not allow it.
But my plan was perfect. This is Loki's age. I am power!
I will not allow it. In my younger days, I'd simply behead you and be done with it. Now I'm much more creative.
Traitorous Loki, were you not the son of Odin, I would slay you myself.
Lady Sif, I bring news most dire.
Speak, Heimdall. What danger have you seen?
Muspelheim, Lady Sif. The Fire Demons are assembling. Even now, they ready their army to attack a weakened Asgard.
Impossible! The Fire Demons are chaotic and disorganized.
Did we forget to pay attention to the one enemy who would see us all burn?
Surtr.
While we were distracted here, Surtr reforged the mighty Twilight Sword. Surtr means to begin Ragnarok. Now.
Our defenses are crippled. Our warriors exhausted. How can Asgard stand against the Lord of Muspelheim and his army?
Perhaps I can be of service.
Before I knew the truth, I would have gladly helped topple Asgard. But now, she is in need of protection.
Greetings from the Lady Sif.
Mark my words. If the Phoenix lives, I can kill it.
That's three more confirmed, Director.
Abigail Brand. If it isn't my favorite sword, Agent, what do you have?
Director Fury, you might want to listen to this.
I hear you've made a new friend in Victor Von Doom. We need to discuss this in person. Join me in the helicarrier.
Not enough to take my helicarrier. Sneaky green bastards are pretending to be me now.
Need me to intercept?
No, not yet. For now, we hold tight.
And let them walk right into the lion's den?
Respect rank, soldier. I'm not gonna leave our butts hanging in the wind by revealing ourselves too soon. Until I'm certain, I am operating under the assumption that nobody outside of this room is a red-blooded human being.
So, what do?
We pray. We pray they're on our side, and that they figure this out before it's too late.